Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve a Windows update error that you're coming across perhaps when you're trying to install an application or updates versus the device requires further installation. So we're going to go about hopefully resolving this issue without too much of a hassle, and we're going to go and jump right into it. So we're going to start by opening up the Start menu, type in Device Manager. Best match should come back with Device Manager listed right above Control Panel. So go ahead and just left click on that. Now I would suggest locating whatever device you're having an issue with. So let's say perhaps it is a printer. So just go ahead and expand that section and then go ahead and just right click on whatever, let's just say your printer is, and update driver. And just do that for whatever you're having an issue with. So if it's a network driver, or hard drive driver, DVD, I mean it doesn't really matter to me. So just go ahead and try and search for updated driver software. And if it says that the best drivers for your device are already installed, feel free to search for updated drivers via Windows Update or go online and actually search up the manufacturer's website to download the utility or drivers from there. A lot of manufacturers have utilities that will automatically download and install the driver for you, so you don't actually have to go manually figure out what your driver is. It'll actually go ahead and detect what is applicable for your device. So that's kind of neat. Another thing you can try would be to open up the Start menu, type in Windows Update. Best match should come back with Check for Updates or something to that end, and just go ahead and open that up. So I'd suggest selecting Check for Updates. Might take a few minutes, but then just go ahead and let it fall through with installing any updates. You probably will have to restart your computer as well after that. And hopefully that would have been able to resolve your problem. You can see how many updates we got going on right here. So hopefully that would be able to produce some positive results for you as well. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.